FastTracking the Future is Sydney Metro's education program. Started off as very much a in-classroom teacher-student experience and now has evolved. Today we're actually teaching teachers how to talk about Metro in their classrooms.
Today is incredibly important because they get to meet other teachers who are like-minded. They get to actually hear directly from the experts. So it's a really important way to start the program and to get them enthused and inspired about inquiry-based learning and about Sydney Metro.
Inquiry-based learning is all about getting students to ask the questions and to design their own learning around the questions that they're asking, and Sydney Metro provides a perfect opportunity for that because of the scope of the project.
So the learning actually follows what the students' interests are. So an example in this scenario is that we use Sydney Metro to spark curiosity in the students, and then their questions will drive their learning.
What's been really exciting is that students within the project at Mossman can choose to design a metro station through the lens of engineering and construction. What I've seen is that girls and boys are equally choosing that opportunity, and then there's greater opportunities later on where more girls and boys are choosing the STEM subjects such as engineering.
STEM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering and Mathematics, and it's a way of bringing the disciplines together and interconnecting these disciplines which are related in real life. And inquiry-based learning in the Sydney Metro project demonstrates how those different disciplines are connected and how we can engage students across the disciplines so that what they learn in maths they can also implement in science and technology.
Because it's such a vast, deep project, often teachers are actually aligning it with different curriculum areas. So in a primary school, they might have a unit of work that hits on mathematics, English, science, all sorts of areas.
We're looking to do a project with Year 5 and 6 specifically, but I can see with the whole project how it lends itself to a whole school approach. You can implement an inquiry-based project that would really engage any age student.
Any teacher, whether they're a kindergarten teacher or Year 12 teacher, can actually find value in using Sydney Metro as a stimulus for inquiry.
Can you see a train station?
Western Sydney University provides the professional development to the teachers in partnership with Sydney Metro. So we design the pedagogical and curriculum aspects, so how to teach and what to teach. And Sydney Metro brings in their expertise and the amazement of their infrastructure project.
It was really important to us to partner with an institution that had a focus on teacher education, and Western Sydney University has that. It's fantastic to work with teachers. They're the ones that are going to enthuse our young people about working in this environment.
I think if teachers are interested in creating authentic learning opportunities for students where they have real audiences and where there are experts available through Sydney Metro, then I think they should definitely get in touch with Sydney Metro and get this program happening in their school.